Congrats on getting signed to Raw. Think you're gonna do big things there.
Thanks for saying that. Especially since we haven't always seen eye to eye.
It's hard for me to see eye to eye with anyone these days. That's a joke. But nonetheless, this is always a proud day for us. But just remember, don't slip up and embarrass me or the other coaches, okay?
So basically, don't do anything you would have done when you were starting out in WWE.
Exactly. Good luck, kid. I'll be watching.
GM Mandy Rose and the WWE Universe are lucky to have this superstar on Monday Night Raw.
I know he's accomplished a lot in other places, but let's see how he does here on the red brand. Then we'll talk.
This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa, from behind!
They're gonna settle this right now.
And the word dangerous doesn't even begin to describe what we're seeing right now.
Now, there are no shortage of hazards and obstacles that could seriously maim or injure either of these competitors.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Planted down across the back. Really just laying it in. And Cedric expected that.
Driven down face first.
Clothesline! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
My goodness!
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
right across the face. And this backstage area is in danger of being torn apart if this continues any further.
Well, say goodbye to our safety deposit, because I see no signs of things slowing down.
And Cedric expected that.
Clothesline! So effective.
And does anyone know if this area is even up to safety code?
I don't know, Saxon. These guardrails have been looking a little loose.
You don't want to get close to any ledges up there. And he saw that coming from Cedric. Cedric is in a very vulnerable position here.
Oh.
Look who's here!
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 455 pounds. Jordan, the Punisher, Lee, and Murphy.
As a pro athlete, he just began to reach his potential in football when nagging injuries caught up to him.
After he impressed WWE recruiter Corey Klein, he was given an opportunity at the Performance Center, and the rest is history.
The age of Alexander continues.
And their opponents first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
Guys, Cedric Alexander had one of the best in the Cruiserweight Classic a couple of years ago, and it was so good, Triple H came out and applauded the man and then signed him to a WWE contract.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
And his partner from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds,
Ricochet is set for action. Just amazing to watch, but the match isn't even started yet.
Well, Ricochet better be careful not to tire himself out before the bell rings.
The future of flight about to become the present right here in WWE.
After a heated backstage brawl kickstarted their issue, Cedric Alexander and the budding disciple who attacked him take their fight to center stage on Raw.
And they'll be joined by Murphy and Ricochet to make it an official tag team match.
Let's see if Murphy's partner can help him win this match and impress the Monday Night Messiah.
And holds back Cedric's attack.
What a headbutt.
nice takedown.
Now showing off some impressive power.
Oh, my goodness!
A cross leg Samoan driver.
Are you kidding me?
Ricochet making a statement.
See here.
Face buster.
He's in under the ropes.
Hey, what a push.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Inelegant exit, but if it works.
Ricochet ready for takeoff. Here's the dive. Oh, no, wait, maybe not.
You got fooled again, Byron.
Ricochet adapts. Clothesline.
What impact.
He's struggling a bit here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
That's just a beatdown.
Ricochet to wind down.
Ricochet's night is not going according to plan.
Caught with a punch.
Earth-shaking power slam.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. To the floor. Yank him right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spinning. Big time powerbomb. Nothing more Ricochet can do.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One,
Punisher, Lee and Murphy.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 644 pounds, Jordan the...
The age of Alexander continues.
And his partner from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander!
Obviously, this man's grown cocky. He doesn't respect the locker room veterans.
But Cedric Alexander does possess the skills to back up the aforementioned cockiness.
Lopsided handicap matches we've seen in some time.
You have to ask yourself, what will Seth Rollins' disciples stoop to next?
Whatever it takes to win, Saxton.
Power slam.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Running knee!
Power slam! Good night! Alexander's looking helpless to every attack.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around.
Can he do it here?
Finally, Cedric's counters!
Wait, now why? Byron, what's the sense in this decision?
I don't have an answer, Michael. If you can put him away, you should put him away.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Lax handle. Oof. This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Sleeper slam!
Showing it's not time for lying down, it's time for fighting back.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
He's one step ahead there.
German suplex, but that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat, what a combination.
And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Suplex! Here he comes off the tag. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. Super kick!
Good night.
That holds back Theory's attack.
Theory expected that.
Oh, clothesline.
Stomping. Ouch. Quick thinking pays off.
He gets out of the way.
He turns it around. Shot to the patella. Uh-oh. Brainbuster.
Dropping the elbow.
Gets the tag.
Ooh, nails the midsection. So fast. He's got the answer for that one. That holds back Cedric's attack.
And Cedric expected that.
That's got a reversal there. Kidneys. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Him watching for an opening.
Face first.
Amazing.
Ali rocking it in.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He's tagging out. To the gut. I have a theory what's coming next. Ataxia.
This spells trouble for Cedric.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He is in complete control.
That's gotta be it. Two count. unquestionably a big win here tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
It's no secret that I have a soft spot for the more mean-spirited competitors on the roster. It's actually my birthday next week. As a special treat, wondering if you could take out one of Raw's more honorable superstars in a no-DQ match? I swear I won't tell anyone it's for me.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 242 pounds, Jordan the Punisher Lee.
This guy reached a point where pro football wasn't physical enough for him. He didn't want timeouts, halftime, or a 16-week season. He wants to level people every night of the year.
Well, he's in the right place because every day is game day in WWE. Yeah, holding it down for the Street Profits. Swag meter off the charts, boys.
Saxton, what do you know about swag? That's good you didn't answer, so I can talk about Dawkins, who backs up his confidence with top-level wrestling skills.
And his opponent, representing the Street Profits from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds, Angelo Dawkins!
Angelo Dawkins, an incredible multi-sport athlete, earned college.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
He's a projectile now. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. Just ripped into the table.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Good God! Good God!
Dawkins with the reversal. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Yeah. Counter. And now there's an opening. Ooh. Boom.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, no, 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 no. Spine shattering impact.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Look at this!
Uh-oh, is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
A display of force.
One strong attack after another. And this match is heading back to the ring now. And Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
Quick exchange of counters there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Duncan's gonna be moments away from being beaten.
Escape just in time.
Oh. Able to reverse. Catches the kick. A counter answered by another counter. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess. Oh, what a DDT. Wow. He's taking some good hits. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He slides back into the ring.
Incredible magnificence.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Getting back into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, time the last ride!
That could put Dawkins down for good.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Suplex, but that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat, what a combination. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Oh, spear!
If that's not it, I don't know what it is.
Is it enough? The two! The victory tonight.
Here is your winner, Jordan. The Punisher, Lee.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.